There are physiological changes when you put in mental efforts, when you concentrate. And skin conductance and blood pressure, heart rate, all of these things change when people are dealing with a problem, are concentrating on a problem. System two is defined by effort. When you're putting effort in one thing, you cannot do other things at the same time. My favorite example is making a left turn into traffic. Now you will stop conversation, but system one doesn't have that limitation. We are experts in many things. So you know when people don't like you, you get that sense. In those subjects, we can trust our intuition. Now, where it becomes difficult is in cases like medical intuition, because you can have a physician who has wonderful intuitions about a particular disease because he has seen it many times and he has diagnosed it many times. But does the doctor know when he doesn't know? And the problem with intuition is that subjectively, intuition feels just the same when it's wrong and when it's right. That's the problem. You're just equally confident. So in order to know whether you can trust the intuition, it's not a subjective judgment. You have to ask yourself, am I in the proper conditions under which intuition works? Or mental life is like walking slowly. Mental life is easy, mostly. We can concentrate, but mostly we don't like to concentrate. We avoid it. That's the idea of a lazy system. The smarter you are, the lazier you can afford to be. If you can solve many problems effortlessly, then that makes you very intelligent. So there are clear differences in how lazy people are, and there are clear differences in how much effort they need to solve different kinds of problems. When you're making an important decision, there are probably two things you should do. One is you should slow down. And the other is you should get advice. And I think you should get advice from a particular kind of person. And it's somebody who likes you, but who doesn't care too much about your feelings. That person is more likely to give you good advice.